I'm Sherri Gadomski. I'm a nurse navigator, and I work at the Hildegard Medicus Cancer Treatment Centers in Troy. I eliminate any sort of obstacles to care, whether it be people that are either underinsured, uninsured, if they have transportation issues, truly whatever obstacle there is to care, my job is to try to either eliminate that obstacle, come up with a solution, or to point the patient in the right direction in order to eliminate that obstacle so that they get care in a timely manner. Sometimes patients don't really truly understand their diagnosis. I meet with breast cancer patients at their initial diagnosis, so they hear from a doctor, you have breast cancer. Well, that's overwhelming. So I kind of break it down. We break their pathology report down, right down to the nitty-gritty, like every aspect of it. Often we get patients who are uninsured, so I work to help to get them either to get them the application started to enroll them in an insurance plan or to point them in the right direction, the resources that are out there in the community to, you know, to take care of that matter, to get them the insurance that they need. A cancer diagnosis in and of itself is just so overwhelming, not knowing, you know, am I going to live? We have better outcomes when patients understand their diagnosis and understand their treatment plan and can adhere to that treatment plan. So I follow them along that entire continuum. So, you know, when they make it to that point, they finish their treatment, it's such a sense of accomplishment. You know, a lot of our patients have to see the doctor every 6 months or once a year, and they make it a point because you've built that relationship, you know. They make it a point to ask to see me or the other nurses in the treatment room, and, you know, to see them come back and they've got a full head of hair and they're smiling and they're feeling better. They've gained some weight back. It's really hard to describe why, but all I can say is I can't imagine doing anything else.